Vinny, you're my brother. I'm in a little trouble, and I didn't know where else to go. Listen to this obituary I just found in the Atlantic City paper. British shoe salesman inherits $6 million from casino manager uncle. I don't get it. Let me start at the beginning. I was having an affair.
An affair.
An affair. And my lover's name was Tony.
Tony.
And he managed my husband's casino. He wore a tux. I went crazy for the guy, which is why.
Which is why.
We stole from my husband's casino. $6 million in diamonds in a heart-shaped box. My lover, who I accidentally shot.
What?
Well, I went to Tony's place.
Tony's place.
It was dawn, and I saw a woman leaving.
Woman
leaving. I knew that my Tony was in there. Well, I saw red, and the room was very dark.
Very dark.
Very dark, and I didn't have my glasses.
What? No glasses.
And there in the dark, accidentally, I shot him dead. They found his will. He left this English nephew my entire $6 million. Now I've got to go to Monte Carlo. I've got to find this man.
He inherited the money
I embezzled from my husband.
For the guy you accidentally shot at dawn.
And you've got to go to Monte Carlo.
Me?
Just as fast as you can.
Why?
It was you who took the money when my husband accidentally found it gone. The money was gone, and Nikki caught on, so I blamed it.
No.
On you. I said, you lost the gambling. I was desperate. It just came out of my mouth, you know, spontaneously. And now, well, I think Nikki has a contract on your life.
We gotta go to Monte Carlo.